Yesterday you take 300. 2 days they release them. Then the last morning you take another one. In 24 hours they release. So people know where they are. You take 200 something people in a kilometer. 20 kilometers, nobody will know. But in the next 2 hours, 24 hours they'll be released. What's really happening? Can somebody tell us the truth, what is going on? Because it's becoming funny. It's becoming funny. And why is it so? It is so because we politicized the issue of security.